I'm gonna cut this 3 mil thick mild steel sheet with a Makita rip saw that has a 190 mil Freud multi-material blade in it. The saw is 1.6 kilowatts and it spins at 5,500 RPM. Let's see how we get on. I've added a little bit of this metalworking Molly slip lubricant to the surface to help us. The Freud saw blade did a great job of cutting the mild steel in the Makita rip saw. Made light work of it, so I'd highly recommend it to anyone who's needing to cut 3 mil mild steel.